A very good morning, my dear students. So again, I'm back with you all. I'm Mrs. Sharon, and we will do moral science. So children, yesterday we have finished lesson 4, the ant and the grasshopper. Now today we will do the exercise, but before that, let's quickly do the revision of the whole lesson of the ant and the grasshopper in short. Now, this story is about hard work. Hard work always helps us to be successful in life. But a lazy person never succeeds in life. So, once there was an ant and the grasshopper. They lived in a field. They used to play and talk. Now during those days, the weather was pleasant. So grasshopper was enjoying the weather. On the other hand, we can see an ant was pulling grains of wheat one after another and carrying them to her house. When grasshopper saw all these, he was surprised. So he asked ant, "What are you doing?" Ant answered, "Collecting food for winter season." So grasshopper says, "Winter is 5 months away. Why to store food now or so early?" So grasshopper insists ant to come and play with him. But ant refuses and says to grasshopper to come and collect food with her. But grasshopper says, "No, not now, some other day," and started singing again, and ant started doing her work. So what we have seen, that one was lazy and one was hard working. So who was lazy, children? Yes, grasshopper was lazy, and who was hard working? An ant. Now tell me which category you all belong, ant or grasshopper? Now children, what happened? Soon the weather
good morning students
and it became very cold.
So children, how are you all?
It was difficult.
Hope you
to
all
go
must
out
be
out
fine
of the house.
Yes,
to find
so
food.
Yesterday we
now
were doing lesson 4 in EVS
trouble.
Food and
nothing
water.
To eat.
Though
and
we
was
have
dying of hunger,
finished the whole
so
lesson.
He went
but
to ant's house
today,
and
we have to do the exercise. But before
food.
That, let's do
the ant
revision
gave
of this
him
lesson.
Food,
but grasshopper was feeling
okay. Food
very
and
bad
water.
That he did
we
not
all know
listen
both
to the
food and water
ant.
Very important.
So children, if you also obey your parents and work hard, you will also get the good result. Otherwise, your condition will be like grasshopper. So what is the moral? Hard work is the key to success. Now children, come to page 19. Page 19, we will do only question number 2. Okay, so here, in question 2, children, remember one thing. Question 2, the question which are in book. Okay. Like not the long answer one, but the multiple type, na? Short ones. So, that you have to do in book only. Now, here what you have to do? You have to write G for the characteristics of grasshopper and A for the characteristics of ant in the boxes provided. Now number A, lazy. Who was lazy? Who was lazy? Grasshopper and it was grasshopper. You will write in the first box, you will write G, then B, hardworking, yes, and A. Now C, thinks about future. Who was thinking about the future? Yes, ant. But what about the grasshopper? He was carefree. He was just enjoying the weather. He was enjoying his present and he was not thinking about the future. Now D, is happy in present. Who was happy in present? Yes, grasshopper. You will write G in the box. Then E, helps others. Who helped other? Yes, it was ant who helped grasshopper. How? By giving food. Now come to F, begs for help. It was grasshopper who went and requested ant to give some food. So you will write G in the box. Understand? So this was all about today, children. Now tomorrow again we will meet, and tomorrow we will do the those exercises that you have to do it in your copy. Okay, children, then goodbye. Take care.